Hello guys, welcome to the broadcast. We're gonna be streaming the first fall ball game of the Seadogs. Seadogs will be playing the Gators. Hope you enjoy it. So the game is about to start. Nick Tiani will be pitching for the Seadogs. Here we go. First ball thrown by Nick. Ball one. Two balls. That was a nice strike. Ball three. That's a strike in the low corner. He's gonna foul that one off. The pitch. He's gonna fly it. It's gonna fall between the center fielder there and the shortstop, Johnny and Patrick. Got a batter on first. Runner goes. Mr. Troll. He's gonna stay there. So there was a ball. Ball one. With a runner on second. Russell batting for the Gators. He gets hit by the pitch. Ball I got runners on first and second. Nobody out yet. Top of the first. Well, bounces. Nice stop by Andrew. Ball one. Comes a pitch. That was inside. Almost hit the batter. Ball two. Nice pitch. 2-1's the count. Swing and a miss. So they tag the runner on second, pick off to record the first out. Nice job, guys. He's gonna hit that one in foul territory. Low. Ball three. It's a full count for Nick. Runner on first. Runner goes. It's going to be a walk. Next batter is Dunnigan. That was called the ball. We have runners on first and second again. Nice pitch. Hit towards center field. Johnny made the catch. So it's the second out. Sorry guys, I'm a little rusty here. That pitch delivered by Nick was a ball. O'Leary batting now for the Gators with two outs. He's gonna foul that one off. It's thrown inside. They'll even the count 1-1. My replay is a little too long. I'll take care of that in a second. One was the count. That was high. Ball two. Nice pitch. Strike two. 2-2. That was a nice pitch, called a strike. It was down in the low corner. Nick got the call. That will end the inning with no score. Will Saratella will be catching for the Gators. Linzo, Paul Linzo is the pitcher. Yeah, look, right here. 1-2-3. So this feed here. To catch the left-hand batter. So I just tap here. Pretty much. Exactly. How do you know? Here we go, guys. Johnny Pyrus starting us off. Starts with the ball. Bottom of the first. Takes a strike in the outside corner. 1-1. That was high, ball two. He hits it towards the shortstop. Makes the catch. Makes a nice throw. Record the first out. One out. Andrew batting now. The first pitch strike down the low corner. Another strike. 0-2. That was low. Ball one. check. Outside. Ball passes. 2-2 is the count. One out here. Bottom of the first. Andrew chops it towards the second baseman. He takes a little second to make the throw. Is it going to be called safe? I got six. Bottom of one. So Andrew is safe on first. Next up is Nick Tiani. Takes the first pitch, strike. That's low. Ball one. Swing and a miss. 1-2. Andrew on first. Nick gets a very little piece of it. Fouls it off. Still alive. Swing and a miss again. He's going to strike out, record the second out. Next up is Shane Warren. Andrew goes. That was a strike. Andrew took a very nice lead. Still second. Strike one. Nice curveball. Strike two. Pitcher got good command right now. Nice delivery. There's a pitch. Again, another very nice pitch here. Strikes Shane out. There went the first inning. top of the second, about to start. Have a pitching change. Matthew Waltz will be pitching. First pitch is in the dirt, ball one. Ball two.
Good, how are you? Christian, how you doing? Good. Guys out of here?
No, I'm just going to put this
away. O'Leary is batting for the Gators. I called. Call him before, but oh, he gets hit. Gets hit by the pitch. So you get a man on first. Nobody out. The Sealy is batting for the Gators now. With that pass, ball, the runner advances to second. Ball one. Ball passes again. Seems like the guys took a long break here. 3 weeks. Not really time for a warm-up. It's a chilly day. So three consecutive pass balls. We allow the Gators to score. It's a 1-0 game. Sorry guys, I have the wrong name there. I'll fix it in a second. That'll be ball four. We'll draw the walk. Matthew throws another ball in the dirt. Got a runner on second. Two balls. Matthew's throwing everything on the dirt right now. Three balls right now, no strikes. Ball four. So that's about eight consecutive balls. Got a runner on first and third. A new batter up. Inside. We fake the throw. Patrick makes the cutoff. Ball one. It's unbelievable. There you go. Finally, Matthew drops a strike in. The camera position, it's my favorite subject. No matter what I put it, umpire will be there. 2-2. Well, passes again. It's 3-0 Gators. All via walk. It's a full count now. Run action moves to third. And that's another walk. Tom wants Matthew to find his way out of this. And he should. Runner goes. Andrew makes a nice throw. That was a very nice throw. That pitch was a strike. 0-1. Runners on second and third. It's a fly ball towards center. Luke made the catch and made the throw. Actually, it was B-right. They were close there. Luke came from right field. He made the throw, but the runner had enough time to tag and put one more on the board for the Gators. Gonna foul that off. So I'm not even calling the better names yet because the game's moving really fast. Liam batting for the Gators now, number 19. We're on second. Nobody out yet. Actually, we just got one out. Sorry about that. On that catch, on that fly ball. Strike two. Well, passes again. One ball, two strikes. Swing and a miss. It's the first strikeout for Matthew. Two outs. Nice pitch outside there for the batter. The pitch inside and low, ball one. Low again, ball two. Sails high. Andrew jumps up to get it. Ball three. Nice pitch. Called a strike. Believe my strike zone's a little off. Just gonna move it a little. There you go, strike two for Matthew. Inside. He's gonna walk that batter too. Next up will be Dunnigan. Runners on fourth and third. First pitch is high. Ball one. Runner goes. He's safe. He was a strike, though. Matthew threw a strike there. Dunnigan takes another ball, 2-1. That was low. And inside, ball three. 3-1. With two outs. Runners on second and third. Just top of the second. Matthew's gonna walk him. Load the bases. There was a ball delivered by Matthew to Golden, Matt Golden. He was at bat when they called him O'Larry the last inning. Ball bounces in front of Andrew. Another run is going to come in. This is the fifth run. Ball two. High. Ball three. Am I counting this wrong? It's a nice pitch inside, strike. It's actually two balls, not three. Swing and a miss. Evens the count. 2-2. Comes a 3-2 pitch. There you go. Matthew finally gets out of trouble here. Delivers a strikeout. Move to the bottom of the second. Liam batting for the Seadogs here in the bottom of the second.
Oh, good, good, good. So when you start talking about me, it's going to be recorded.
You got it.
Just want you to know.
Making sure I didn't say anything. Now I'm thinking
he takes ball one. Wow. He hammers that. Ball really went far. Although.
Marco said he could barely hear you guys, but he thought you'd want to know.
Appreciate it, yeah.
In foul territory. One and one is the count.
Oh,
he gets jammed. Third baseman has to run for it. Makes a nice throw. And records the force out. Nice throw there by the first baseman. Patrick is going to lift this one up in the infield. Third baseman records the second out. Two quick outs here for the Gators. Next up is Matthew.
He rips his shirt off.
Takes the first pitch a strike. That was outside, ball one. Matthew watches that one go. Ball. Ball two. They'll be high. 3-1. Matthew takes ball four. Ryan, you're back. He'll be on first base. Henry batting now for the Seadogs. He gets jammed. Second base takes care of it. Three quick outs here for the Gators.
But Nanny, well, like when the game's over and we leave,
we move to the top of the third. Getting ready here for the top of the third. We have a pitching change. Johnny Pyrus will be pitching. and O'Leary on deck. Ready to start batting. Here on the top of the third. Gonna do a little correction with the score. I was checking with the coach. I believe it's 4-0, not 5. Here we go. Trying to leave the first pitch inside, ball one. B-Rai misses that catch towards the center field. It's going to be a single. It's a long single for Ryan. Takes first base. Runner stays. Charlie, number 11, batting now. Nice throw by Johnny, almost gets him. Easy catch for Nick. I'm sorry, for Mac playing second. We'll record the first out. Runner steals on first. Next up is Paul. Johnny throws another pitch inside. Ball one. That's a nice hit again towards the center field. It's going to be a double. Everybody's going to be safe. Good runners on second and third now. With one out. I don't have number 23 here on my list. That pitch will be high, ball one. That one off. 1-1. Nice curveball falls off again. That'll be strike two. One out, runners on second and third. To the top of the third, sorry about that. Johnny tries the curveball, but he sails high. Ball two, evens the count. Ball's gonna pass. There's a wild pitch. Ball three. Brings another runner in. Full count. There you go. He gets him on the outside corner for a third strike. Record the second out. Two outs. Running on third. 5-0 Gators. Got Will batting now. Just want to remind you guys that none of the pitchers here really warmed up today. One and one is the count. And it is kind of chilly too. Swing and a miss. Nice pitch. One and two. Below. Nice stop by Andrew. Two-two. That ball will sail high again. It'll fill up the count. 3-2. He's gonna fly that towards the shortstop. Patrick records the third out. Trini gets out of trouble, allowing one score. Can we move to the bottom of the third? Nice catch there by Patrick. Here we go, guys. Luke LaFrave batting for the Red Sox. Jesus. I almost had Red Sox. hope the gods of baseball listen to this. There you go. He lifts that up. Let's see who's going to be under. Nobody. Second baseman. Ryan tried to get it. Base hit for Luke. Mac Bianchi batting now. Takes the first pitch. Strike. They'll be high. Ball one. Luke LaFave on first. Takes the lead, ball bounces. Catcher's looking for it. Ball two. Two balls, one strike for Mac. Chops it right in front of him. See what's going to happen now. He actually makes the play. In time, throws Mac out. Still going to advance. Look to turn. One out. Ball one for B. Ryan. It was a high pitch inside. Jam B. Ryan. Pitch inside, swing and a miss. He chased the high pitch, fouled it off. Ryan tried a curveball there, but it went outside. Ball two. B. Wright fouls that off again. Go outside corner. It's gonna track him out. Two outs. Next up is Drew. Takes a ball. Ball one. Two outs, runner on third. It's 5-0 Gators. They'll be high. Ball two. bounces in front of the catcher for ball three. Actually, it looks like the first pitch was a strike. So it's 2-1 count. Swing and a miss. 2-2. Swing and a miss again. So another strikeout for Ryan. It's gonna end the inning. We move to the top of the fourth. Here we go, guys. Shane pitching for the Seadogs, though. And his first pitch is a strike. Hits Shane's glove. He's gonna flip it to Luke to record the first out. Nice job by Shane, staying with the play. One out here in the top of the fourth. Nice pitch there, outside, ball one. Charlie, number one, batting for the Gators. That was a nice pitch. Top of the strike zone, called the ball though. Doesn't want to go to Another nice pitch. Fastball. Records the first strike. That was a ball. 3-1 is the count. It's going to lose the batter. There'll be a walk. One out, one on. Here on the top of the fourth. Drew, number 8, batting for the Gators. Shane tries to run her. He's safe. Nice fastball. Swing and a miss, strike one. Brenner goes. Not in time. He gets the steal. Put a pitch runner in. Liam's gonna pinch run for. Sorry, I don't know who came out. I believe it was Drew. Actually, Drew is the one batting now. Takes ball. 2. Two balls on the strike. It was a very nice pitch. Not called a strike. Three ones the count. Three chip. That was a low bottom of the strike zone there. Ball hits the ground. Just gonna walk the batter. With one out, we got runners on first and second. Matt Golden, number 22, batting now. The pitch is outside, runners go. They'll be safe. Both runners advance. Ball one. Pitch by Shane. Strike one. 1-1 is the count with one out. Here on the top of the fifth. That's going to be a base hit. It's going to bring a runner in. He grounds it in the gap. RBI for Matt. It's 6-0. Gators. We won out. That's low. Ball hits the ground. Nice stop by Liam there. Ball one. Runner moves to second. It's outside ball two. Ryan batting for the Gators with runners on second and third. Nice pitch. Strike one. 2-1 is the count. Just gonna pop that one up. Evens the count, 2-2. Ryan hits that one in foul territory. Two and choose the count. Just gonna fall it off again. This becomes a battle here. Count still 2-2. There'll be another RBI. Ryan's out, but he brings a runner in. 6-0 Gators. Next up is Charlie. Number 11. First pitch is a strike. Nice pitch, swing and a miss. Strike two. That's a line drive. Beautiful hit towards the left field. Went over the glove of Nick on third base. He jumped for it, but it was too high. Another run is going to come in. Sun was right in the face of Luke when he took that throw. Number 23 batting now. Ball one. Nice pitch, strike one. He tries the runner again. Charlie slides in. It's safe. Another try. The ball is going to be in fair territory. No, it's not. Call the foul. Gators coach wanted that. One and two. Very nice pitch by Shane Warren. It's a curveball. Record the third strike. It's just an off-speed pitch there. We move to the bottom of the fifth, I think. Yep. Bottom of the fifth coming up. So we're going to have a pitching change for the Gators here. Charlie Essex will be pitching here in the bottom of the fifth. Johnny batting. He watched the first pitch go. Strike. No swing. almost hits his foot. Jumps out of the way. 1-1. That's outside. Ball two. One is the count. Johnny leading off here. That was low. 3-1. Johnny's gonna take the walk. First, Andrew batting next. They try Johnny. Johnny's safe. Johnny takes a nice, healthy lead there. He doesn't go. He stays. Ball one. Gets the pitcher worried about him. Nice hit by Andrew over the head of the shortstop towards the left field. Base hit. Johnny moved to second. And we finally have some offensive action here by the Seadogs. Nick Tiani batting next. Takes a high pitch, ball one. Pitcher steps off, then goes back to second. Comes the pitch. They actually get Johnny on third. Nick grounds towards the shortstop. So they get the lead runner off. One out. Nick on first now and Andrew on second. Shane Warren batting. Another grounder towards the shortstop. He bobbles it. Doesn't make the throw. So this is going to load the bases. Liam Fitch batting now. Base is loaded, one out. That pitch was high, ball one. Little bit of offensive breath here. Liam, just a beautiful bunt. It's an RBI, everyone will be safe. Nice job by Liam. And it's the first run by the Seadogs. 7-1. Still one out, base loaded. Patrick Higgins batting now. He takes first pitch strike. That's low. The ball's going to bounce and pass. Nick comes in to score. The first base will be empty now. Both runners advance. Ball one for Patrick. 1-1 is the count. Matthew Oates on deck with one out. That pitch will be high. 2-1. Runners on second and third. Somehow, the catcher got it, but then he made a bad throw to the third baseman, which allows Shane to come in. And Liam is on third already. So on that error, Seadogs put one more run on the board. Oh! My goodness. That was close, guys. The ball came towards everyone back here. It's a battle here. Full count, but one out. Charlie loses the battle with Patrick. He's going to walk him. And you got runners on first and third now. Next up is Matthew Waltz. He takes a strike. Patrick goes to second. 0-1 for Matthew. That pitch is high. Ball one. High again. Ball two. Here's the pitch. Matthew gets a piece of it. 2-2, evens the count. Runners on second and third. The Gators lead the game by 3 runs. Another pitch outside. It's a full count now. Oh, it hits Matthew on a foot. This is going to load the bases for Henry Rogers. That was inside, ball one. Outside now, ball two. Ball goes low. So he's going inside, outside, and now low. 3-0. It's a good opportunity here for Henry. He wants to go strike. No swing. 3-1. Still a batter's count. He's going to foul that off. Full count. There you go. He jams Henry. Let's see who tagged. That'll be Liam. So it's a sack fly for Henry. He'll bring a runner in and cut the Gators lead to 2 runs. 2 outs. 7-5 Gators. Luke Lafrave batting now. A late swing. Strike one. Nice hack there. He misses, but it was a very nice cut there. 0-2 with 2 outs and base loaded. Actually, the runners moved on the last play. Sorry about that. So I got first base empty. Much better inning for the Seadogs here. They already put 7 runs on the board. Sails outside, ball one. One ball, 2 strikes. That will be high. Evens the count, 2-2. Luke chops it towards the first baseman. Records the third out. The Gators get out of trouble here. But the damage is done. The Seadogs put 5 runs on the board. They move to the top of the 6th. Here we go, guys. Little correction on the score. And the inning is actually top of the fifth now. And the score is 8-4. Paul fouls off the first pitch. Got a new pitcher, Drew Snyder pitching. Base hit. Slow pitch there, outside, ball one. Nate, number 24, batting for the Gators now. Gators outside, ball two. It's gonna go in foul territory. Two balls, one strike for Drew Snyder. Top of the fifth inning, it's 8-4, Gators, got a runner on first, comes a throw, still Joe on the count. Gonna bunt again for the third time. It's gonna be safe. Bunt is successful. Runner was way gone. I got runners on first and second. Liam Russell batting. That pitch sails high, ball one. He chops it in front of Drew. He's gonna make the throw. Look to record the first out. Runners move though. To second and third. Charlie, who just pitched the last inning. Batting now. Runners on second and third with one out. Nice pitch by Drew here. Strike one. Down a low corner there, inside corner. Bottom of the strike zone. Another pitch inside, this time is a ball. One and one. Ball sails, but bounces really fast. Still not in time. So it's another run by the Gators on the wild pitch. The ball bounced back, but it's just not fast enough. Very nice pitch on top of the strike zone. Knock out the strike here. Very well placed. It's gonna lose the batter. One out, runners on first and third. Drew, number 8, batting for the Gators. Runner goes. Leon kind of tripped on trying to make his way up. Still, he made the throw. Runs on second and third now. Just gonna fall that off. One and one. Outside, ball two. That's inside, ball three. Gonna foul that one off. Just gonna fill up the count. It's a full count now. 3-2 with one out. Here comes the payoff pitch. Hammers that towards center field. Nick Tien is going to go after it. One runner is coming. A second run's going to come. It's a stand-up double for Drew. And the score is 4-11 now. I foul that off to the side here. Matt Golden batting for the Gators. One out, runner on second. Ball hits the ground, goes through the legs of Liam. Liam runs for it. Got a pinch runner coming for Drew. Couldn't see his number yet. It was a low pitch again, ball two. Again, wide pitch. Charlie, that was pinch running. Comes in. Scored the 12th run for the Gators. And we emptied the bases. 3-1 is the count. Ball four. Runner on first. Ryan O'Leary steps up to bat. Chops that foul. 0-1 is the count. Nice pitch right down the middle by Drew Snyder. Strike two. Nice play by Mac, getting that fly ball to left field. Two outs. Runner stays on first. Next up is Charlie. He grounds that towards the second baseman. Johnny makes the throw to Luke. Records the third out. 20 inning. Move to the bottom of the fifth. Here we go, guys. Bottom of the fifth. Mac Bianchi. Batting now. He takes ball one. In the ground ball two. That was a strike. 2-1. Three and one. Got a new pitcher in the mound, working fast. Max gonna foul that off. Liam Russell pitching. It's a full count on a leadoff batter here. Mike gets a nice hit towards the shortstop. He bobbles it. Base hit for Mac. So Mac wins the battle here. Brandon Ryan comes to the plate. Pitch is high, ball one. Nice hit by Brandon Ryan towards the left field. He's going to reach second standing. Max coming home. It's an RBI for B-Rai. It's a double. Nice job. Drew Snyder batting next. The pitch is a strike. 0-1. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Pitch is high. Catcher tries to frame it. B-Rai goes. Here's the throw to third. Third was off. The throw was off. Two is the count. Outside. It's going to fill up the count here. I guess I missed that. It was a strikeout for Drew Snyder. Johnny Pyatt is betting now. Swing and a miss, two consecutive swing and a miss. Would I rather have that than not swing at all? Outside. Ball one. Johnny chops towards the shortstop. He makes the throw in time. Record a third out. I'm sorry, second out. Nice pitch, fastball. Andrew batting now. He takes the first strike. That was on the outside low corner there. Called the strike. Oh, and two for Andrew with two outs. Pitch sails high. One and two. Andrew chops it. Towards the shortstop. He throws too hard over the head of the first baseman. Andrew gets awarded the second base. Next up, Nick Tiani. Nick fouls it off. Pitch, swing and a miss. 0 and 2. Andrew goes. The ball passes. He steals third and a wild pitch. Ball one for Nick. It was high. Nick held off. Two and two. A slow pitch outside, feels the count. Three balls, two strikes. Nice fast ball, flies by Nick. That's the third out. We move to the top of the sixth. Brendan Ryan pitching now. Delivers a ball and a strike. That's high. 2-1. Nice pitch again. Swing and a miss. Evens the count, 2-2. That'll be outside, full count. There you go. Nice job by Brendan Ryan. Working fast here. Strikes out the first batter. One out. Top of the six. It's a low pitch. Hits the ground. Ball one. Paul Linso batting for the Gators. Ball two. Nobody on, one out. Nice pitch again. Swing and a miss. Brendan Ryan working fast, delivering good pitches here. That's gonna fall out of play. Pop it up, out of play. Pops it up again. Dean's gonna try. It's out of play. Pops it up again. Ian runs for it, but it was out of play. It was way too far. That pitch is going to be low. Gonna walk the batter. One out, one on. It's a high pitch, ball one. Nate batting for the Gators though. Paul went first. Runner goes. He's gonna pop it up. Six. Brendan Ryan catches the fly ball and almost gets the runner out. He was already on his way to second. Had to make his way back. Two outs now. Nice fast throw by B-Rai. Luke took his foot off the base. Probably knew the guy was already there. So B-Rai takes care of that one. The ball comes towards him. And no score by the Gators. Move to the bottom of the six. Guys, sun's coming down now. Shane Warren batting for the Seadogs. He takes the first pitch, strike. That was inside and low, ball one. Swing and a miss, strike two. Ball hits the foot of the catcher, he's still looking for it. 2-2. He's gonna get chained, swing and a miss. One out. I don't have the name of the pitcher. It's number 23. It was high, ball one. It's a low pitch. Leon chased it. 1-1. That one's gonna be high.
just ingrained in who you are.
Pitcher working fast. 2-1. That's a nice hit by Liam over the head of the left fielder. It's going to be a long single by Liam, base hit. Young first. Patrick takes the second ball. That pitch down the low corner, it's called a strike. Low and outside. They try Liam, but he's safe. They'll be outside. Ball passes. That'll be ball three. Liam moves to second base. Swing and a miss. Patrick swings at the high pitch. Patrick wins the battle here with the pitcher. He's going to walk. He was a full count pitch. Next up is Matthew Woltz. That was a breaking ball. He dropped. The umpire is going to give him that outside corner. 1-1. Matthew grounds it. To the right field, base hit, it's going to be called safe. Advances the runners, got bases loaded, all with one out. Henry chops it towards the first baseman. The ball hops, gets a weird hop. First baseman cannot make the catch. And the run's gonna score. Still one out. Somehow the second base is empty, so I'm not sure if one runner or two came in. Henry goes. Still second. I'll check in the score later on. There was a ball for Luke Lefebvre. That outside corner became a strike point now. Just increase the strike zone there. Look, chops it. They're gonna tag Matthew. Look, is safe though. Two outs, runners in the corners. Mac Bianchi batting now.
get a job. That's better for them. Your dad just dropped you off and didn't come back here.
And Niles.
So on that trap steal there, it's like a trap play. They want the catcher to throw to second, so the runner can come in for third. That's just what happened. Seadogs score. Luke is on second now. They try Luke again, throw the ball away. He's safe. That's a strike. Ball. Hope LaFave still stirred. Ball one, one and one. That was a high pitch. 2-1. That was low, hits the ground. Sorry, I missed the count there, guys. It's actually a walk. Next up is Brendan Ryan. You want to try back on first. He's safe. Back goes. Ball bounces on the ground. The throw's off. Another run's going to come in again. Same play. And another score. They'll empty third base. And Mac is on second now. That first throw was a ball. And now the pitcher delivers another ball. Brendan Ryan does not swing at that. Right down the middle. 2-1 is the count. That was out of the strike zone. This is one of the lowest strike I have seen today. B. Rye is going to pop that. Brendan Ryan flies that. He's going to beat the run, beat the throw. And Max going to score all the way from second. Base hit for Brendan Ryan, RBI. And quickly, the Seadogs here increase their score here to 9 runs. It's 12-9 now to the Gators. Drew Snyder batting. The ball bounces in front of the catcher. Oh, for Drew. Swing and a miss. Here's the throw to third. Pirai is going to be safe. Two-one. Everything is a strike now, guys. Everybody's cold. Full count. Nice hit by Drew Snyder. The umpire is not even going to go there and check. I mean, he can't. It was a foul ball. Ball passes. It's going to be a walk. Ball three again. And now he walks. So the Seadogs come close. On the score here, they're only down by 2 runs. Johnny Pires batting. The pitcher tries. Drew Snyder on first. Drew Snyder still second. That pitch was a ball outside. 2-0 for Johnny. Johnny's gonna pop that out. 2-1. I don't know what happened.
What happened? What? What? No, it wasn't. Not even close.
No.
Jesus. That was horrible, guys. Empire does not want to be here. Top of the seventh coming up.
So the first pitch delivered by Patrick, it's a ball. And I don't know how I am so off today. But it's actually a tie game. Ball two. Two ones to count. Nice pitch by Patrick. He pops it up. Patrick was waiting for someone to come in. Nobody came in. The run is going to be safe. I don't think he's supposed to go for that one. On the runner. Fouls it off. Sun's going away. There's a very nice pitch. Called the ball. 1-1. He flies that to our second baseman. Andrew's going to make the throw, and it's a double play. Nice job here defensively by the Seadogs. They get the runner halfway out. Two outs. That's a nice line drive there. Johnny secures the out. What was that? Oh, because the umpire is too cold? All right. So we're going to have an 8-inning game. It was supposed to be nine 9 innings, but it's getting cold and dark, and I guess some of the players have other things to do too. So we go to the top of the 8th. I'm sorry, we go to the bottom of the... bottom of the 7th. High game. And everybody's cold here right now. So this is actually going to be the last inning. It's the bottom of the seventh. Luke Dunham batting for the first time today. Swing and a miss. It's a tight game. He checks, doesn't swing. Ball hits the ground, 1-1. Pitch is high. Ball two. Outside corner. Evens the count 2-2. I don't know if that went strike zone. Luke Dunham tip his head there. That was not even close. It was here. That was not even close, guys. Hit by Andrew. Second baseman bobbles it. Andrew be safe. It's a base hit. Next up's Nick Tiani. Slow pitch, swing and a miss. Andrew goes. Throw's not in time. He's still second. 1-1 is the count. Andrew in scoring position here with one out. So the last pitch was called a strike. So it's one ball and two strikes. Ball two. Here's the count. That pitch was high. Full count for Nick. Swing and a miss. He's going to strike him out. Next up is Shane Warren. Shane flies out towards left field. In foul territory. chance of foul. Ranger stays on second. Bridger checks on Andrew. That was high. Ball two. He went. Called a strike, 2-2. Swing and a miss. That'll be strike three. And this is probably going to be the game. I don't know if they're going to want to call it a tie, but it looks like it will be. All right, so the game ends in a tie. Thank you, Gators. And Seadogs. I'll see you guys next time.